So let's just say there's a streamer that you're subscribed to on Twitch because you love their content and you want to help support them. But let's just say you want to help support them even more by upgrading your subscription to a tier two or a tier three, but you're on a mobile device and there's no way to do this. However, there's an easy workaround that I'm going to share with you that works on an iOS device and Android device. So here we go. What's up, all you awesome people? Real quick, my name's Wild for Games, and I'm here to help you with cool tips and tricks for all your streaming platforms out there. If you need some help, do me a favor and hit that big red subscribe button down below and tick that bell so you know when my videos go live for you. Now, this video is all about changing your Twitch subscription tiers on a mobile device. So if you wanna upgrade, go from a tier one to a tier two or three, or if you're having financial hardships at the moment and you wanna go from a tier two or a tier three down to like a tier one, this video is perfect for you. All you need to do is open up a web browser on your mobile device. Type in the URL twitch.tv. When this populates, you're gonna notice that there's an M dot in front of the twitch.tv. This stands for the mobile site. What we have to do is request the desktop site so that way we can use Twitch like normal. Let's start with iOS devices first. In the URL bar, tap on the little A and big A, and this will pull up a window that allows you to request the desktop site. If you're on an Android device, tap on the option button. There you will see desktop site. Once you click on this, you're gonna be redirected to the desktop site of Twitch. Just log in like normal. Go to your profile and click on the subscription tab. Once this page loads, find which streamer you wanna change your tier at and click on the cogwheel. Right there, you will see change subscription tier. When this page loads, at the bottom, you will see what your current tier subscription is at. If you want to upgrade, you can click on this button here. However, if you need to change your upgrade to something higher or change it to something lower, click on the all paid tiers, and right here is where you can make the adjustments to switch to a different tier to either upgrade it or downgrade it. The Twitch mobile app is lacking and you can't change anything within the mobile app just yet. So this is your only option, but it will work for you. Now, if you need any more awesome tips or tricks or hacks from me, Wild for Games, on your streaming platform, do me a favor and hit that subscription button down below. But until then, gonna toss a couple of videos over to the side that is gonna make your Twitch streams or experience even better. Take care, and as always, peace.